welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I have a very, very exciting video. I'm like really, really excited about this video. If you guys don't know, fall is like my favorite season. I love the colors. It makes me feel like the holidays are around the corner. It just makes me feel like happy, you know, even like Starbucks has those holiday drinks. So I'm just like, I get really excited. And I get even more excited because I love all these fall colors and incorporating them into my makeup. It's just amazing. Like, honestly, I don't even know. I just love fall. Like, I love fall. So then I figured the best way to go ahead and start fall is by showing you guys my top 10 lip products for fall. Now, the best thing about these products is that they are all affordable, drugstore. You're not gonna have to pay hella money. So I wanted to share with you guys some of the options that I have. That is not to say that these are the only colors out there for fall. These are just currently the ones that I have in my collection. And when I saw them, I'm like, they're perfect for fall. So yeah, I figured what a good way to go ahead and start the season and show you guys these affordable lip options. Now, before we go ahead and get started, don't forget to go ahead and subscribe down below by clicking that red button so you're part of the Chelavera squad. And also, don't forget to go ahead and turn on that bell notification so you receive notifications every time I upload a new video. So yeah, let's go ahead and get this video started. Okay, so before I get started, I did want to go ahead and explain. When I say affordable, all of these products are under $10. Most of them are actually under $5, but I did want to go ahead and throw that out there because, you know, sometimes people's affordable is different. My affordable is less than $10, preferably under $5. All of these products are completely drugstore for the most part. You can definitely go get them at Ulta, Walmart, Target, the pharmacy. They're super, super accessible, with the exception of a few, like, ColourPop. But I mean, other than that, everything is really, really, like, you can literally go down the street and get it, and I love that. And then I also wanted to go ahead and choose various lip products, so I didn't just want to stick to, like, liquid lipsticks or anything like that. So there is a variety from lip gloss to liquid lipsticks to matte to cream, so you definitely have a lot of options. So I wanted to not only show you, obviously, the colors, tell you the brand, but I also wanted to go ahead and swatch them so you guys can go ahead and see what they actually look like. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. So the first color that I have here is this Wet n Wild lipstick in the color Bear It All. The next one that I have is this one from e.l.f. I believe they're like matte lipsticks, or matte pencil lipsticks. I don't even know what this is, but it looks like a pencil, but it's really, really thick. And it is in the color Praline. Now, you guys know how much I love Essence. Essence is one of my like favorite affordable products. Like, I love them. So I was looking and I was trying to find like a lipstick, and I was so happy that I found one. I found this one in the color 28. They're from the Long Lasting Lipsticks in the color Time for a Toffee Break. Now, I only found one of my lip glosses that I feel like would work really, really well during fall, and it's actually from NYX in the Intense Butter Gloss line, and it's the color Chocolate Crepe. So obviously, I did want to go ahead and include some ColourPop products, and they are super, super affordable. The only thing is that you do have to purchase them online, but I wanted to go ahead and share this color because I love it. It's a lippy stick from the Matte X line. It's called Pillow Talk. And then I did go ahead and include also this Wet n Wild liquid lipstick. It's actually a matte formula from the Liquid Catsuit line, and it is in the color Give Me Mocha. Next, I have this other ColourPop Ultra Matte Liquid Lip, and it is in the color Beeper. If you guys saw my top 10 NYX products, I love their soft matte lip cream line, and this color is so, so beautiful and perfect for fall. It's in the color Rome. And I also have this lip mousse from Absolute New York, which is a full coverage lip cream in the color Urban. And And I'm sure you guys are not going to be surprised, but I do have another NYX lip product. And if you guys saw my top 10 NYX products, I swear, like, NYX has the most lip products ever. Like, they have so much variety, so many finishes, liquid, cream, matte, like, glosses. They have literally everything. It's like overwhelming how many things they have. So that's why I have another one, because they have so many. But this is from the lingerie line, which is actually one of the lines that I really, really enjoy, aside from the soft cream ones, soft matte cream ones. And this is in the color Teddy. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really love all these products. I love these colors, and I can't wait to start making fall tutorials. I'm so excited. Now, before you guys go, please let me know in the comments down below what your favorite fall lip product is. Do we have some of the same ones? Do you have a different one that I need to go get? Just let me know down below so I can go ahead and check that out. As always, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe if you haven't already so you can be part of our family. And also, don't forget to share this video with your friends, with your sister and your brother and your cousin and your aunt and your mom and your grandma. Everybody, just share this video. And you guys can always follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, and on Facebook. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I love you, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.